Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And my name is Mia Sable, and welcome to another awesome day at DDCES. Today is Wednesday, October 25th, 2017.
In the news today,
there are 9 core values we must always follow, because at DDCES, we believe values matter. This month's core value is responsibility.
We know you will succeed when you behave responsibly.
Remember that your teachers are looking to pick you as Student of the Month.
Today's lunch menu will be a choice of oven-baked chicken or lasagna.
Delicioso! Also in the news, remember we are celebrating Red Ribbon Week.
Yes, we sure say no to drugs. Ask your parents to check the Go Green to find out what you need to wear.
Also, it is also super important to be nice with your classmates.
DCS is no bullying zone.
We also would like to remind you that box tops are due this week.
The class that brings the most box tops will win a bicycle reward.
That's it for now.
We hope you have an awesome day, and remember to always be responsible at DDCES.
Hey, my name is Mia, and I'm going to show you how to say no to bullying.
Can you say no to bullying?
By holding
your
shoulder.
Thank you. How can you say no to bullying?
You can say no to bullying by being kind to all of your classmates and being tolerant of the differences among us.
How can you say no to bullying?
You can say no to bullying by telling other people to stop bullying. Thanks.
Good morning, boys and girls. I'm Miss Yana, first grade teacher. And next to me is
Miss Mercado, school counselor.
We're here today to launch the 2017-2018 United Way campaign and the Red Ribbon Week. Let me tell you some facts about Miami-Dade United Way campaign. Some facts about Miami-Dade United Way campaign. Guess what? Our school district, Bay Schools, is the number one district in the entire nation running and raising money for United Way. That's an awesome yoo-hoo! For every dollar that you donate to United Way, we get back $2.16. You know why? Because we have grants that match the money that you give us. And the most important thing is that the money stays here in Miami, and it's going to be given to more than 400 organizations here in Miami-Dade County.
During the Red Ribbon Week, all the money that we raise going to United Way. On Monday, you can wear a mustache. On Tuesday, use your head to say no to bullying. You can wear our crazy hat or crazy hair. On Wednesday, proud to live United. You can wear American, Spanish, or Brazilian color. On Thursday, too smart to start. Wear your best nerd or glasses.
Have a great day!
Good morning, DDCES. My name is Carolina Dominguez.
And my name is Andres Vidal.
And we're here to talk about our new core value of the month, responsibility.
This month, we will be focusing on responsibility. Responsibility means being accountable for your actions and making good decisions. Each one of us is responsible for what we do and what we say in our school bulletin.
Acting with responsibility in our school should include keeping your promises, taking care of your belongings, making good decisions, and being someone who is dependable.
We expect every student to take responsibility for his own actions and stay committed to acting responsibly.
As you go through your day, remember to act responsibly. What will you do to show that you are responsible?
We challenge you to get caught being responsible. Have a great day and remember to act responsibly.